damn it! I cut myself! Oh no! I'm gonna get blood poisoning, I'm gonna die!
Oh jeez.
I need to clean this wound, like right now.
Oh.
I guess there was no reason for me to do that.
Oh.
Now I gotta help my wound in the puddle. I guess that was stupid of me.
Oh, thank God. Clean water.
You hope it's clean.
I hope it's not too late. Mmm. Nice.
Alright, so we do need to get something from back there. This wasn't a tooth. Do we mod a mushroom for something?
Hmm? Are these made of rubber or what?
Could be.
Rubber shrooms.
What about the small one? Alright. I don't know if we can move this, but it's the only thing left.
That could help me get up the wall. If I can roll it that far. I wish Spot was here.
Can we use the tooth as a lever?
Spot, is that you? Of course. This is silence. It's you! It's really you! Will you hatch now and help me? What?
No.
Why not? Just you wait. I'll get you out of there. I won't throw Spot in there.
Oh, that's what we can do with Spot.
That's how you crack an egg in at the orphanage. Just bonk it against the head of the next kid in line. Not even a scratch. Expected nothing less from a Spot egg.
Cut it with the tooth.
Curing Spot? Oh, bad idea.
Not Spot, the egg.
Look, Spot, delicious mushrooms. Come on, Spot, you old glutton. Get out of your egg and have a taste. You must be really hungry. Come on, Spot.
Alright, so now I'm holding this thing, so I have to do something with it. Flowers.
Hey, Spot, I know you like flowers. Why don't you come out and take a look? Or take a bite?
Spot is not interested.
That's how you crack an egg in at the orphanage. Just bonk it against the head of the next...
Oh, hello? Is that another Spot? Oh.
Yeah, you're a hungry one. A nice warm nest. This is what you need right now.
Whoa!
Damn! Just you wait. I'll get that egg in there. Hop out of there, come on! Just you wait. I'll get that egg. Maybe it's afraid of water. Looks like it hasn't seen any water in quite a while. I could get up there with Spot's help, but first I need to put him in that nest, so I need to get the critter away with a lure which I still need to find, and...
Cut the mushrooms with the tooth. You know what I want to do? I have a feeling that the voices are low. Oh, the hell is this now? Yeah, I didn't think that was gonna work.
It's now or never.
Haha, okay. So we put it in there for a second and it hatches.
Hurry up with the hatching, will you?
What's even the difference? No, don't
Spot!
Eat!
Spot! It's you! It's really you! Come
don't.
Here! Oh, crap!
Yeah, I was gonna say, it's the same size as that other thing.
Bad mom!
I guess it's full.
Phew, that was a close call. Nice sprint, though, considering you just hatched. Haven't seen anyone pull that off like you did. Alright, let's try to bail out of here. You ready?
To access Spot's flat form. Okay, that's the round form. That's the flat. Ooh,
flat as a pancake.
Click the huge stone head to make him crawl under. Okay. What it would say about other things? Just nothing, right? Mm-hmm.
Hey, Spot, you like kids, don't you? There's a huge sleeping one.
Haha.
Hear that? Maybe try it this way.
Balloon. Okay. That works.
You can't climb? Well, then we'll find another way up for you. I'll just throw you up there like a ball.
Whack. Roly-poly.
If I had any throwing skills at all.
Yeah, it didn't work very well, did it? Yeah, I think that would work.
How's water supposed to help us?
I have no idea.
Looks like it hasn't seen any water in quite a while.
Doesn't want the mushroom.
Wait here, okay? I'll be right back.
Well, I still have to get it. I don't know if I could have got it from that other screen back there by the worm mouth.
Whoa.
Somebody signaling us through the window.
Hey, why did you take off that fast?
What took you so long?
Where's Renie?
We'll meet her after I blow up this bridge.
After you what? Whoa. Do you have a death wish? Did you kill Renie?
Nonsense. I'm Kyra, leader of the rebels. I'm not a murderer.
Alright, alright.
And I won't leave before this bridge is destroyed. Am I clear?
Crystal clear. Why are you telling me this anyway?
Because you'll help me do it. Damn, the lights are out.
And what does that mean?
The Seekers are on the way. Hold this for a second.
Why? What is that?
Just keep pressing it down.
I don't want to press it down.
Hello? Want to lend me a hand here?
Why should I cooperate with rebels? Just to get things...
Damn, I'll never get the bomb primed that way.
I'll only help you if you answer my questions.
Keep pressing. What's not to understand?
Bomb parts.
Yes. Nice. Is something wrong with your fingers?
Yeah, I got a hole.
Press the spring, okay?
I got a hole there, right?
You're rebels and you want to blast that bridge. Got it.
Exactly.
Did you take Renie hostage so I'd be forced to help you?
Yeah, we've been waiting for a long time for a hero like you.
What are these seekers?
They're puppets of the False Queen. They answer only to her.
The False Queen?
Okay, done.
I gotta get the caterpillar thingy. No, I gotta get the caterpillar thingy.
No, I'm a pacifist.
Spot.
Sit down!
It's a musical bomb.
Are you kidding me? Why won't the damn thing collapse?
It's held up by that ring. You need to blast it, too.
Well, we have enough explosives, but we don't have a primer. I'll do it by hand.
A suicide bomb? Are you nuts?
No, I'm a patriot.
Holy crap. If I don't want my ticket to Renie torn to pieces, I need to find another way to wreck that ring. Who are you rebelling against, anyway?
Ever hear of the False Queen?
Nope.
No matter how many seekers she swarms us with, we will find her and we will end her.
Okay. Let me look at everything and see if I can get something to get Spot. Calamar.
What city is that?
Calamar, my home. It's overrun with seekers. Only a few rebels hold the line. If I don't demolish this bridge, the Seekers will get to our camp unhindered, and that would be the end of the Resistance. And the end of silence.
Signal lights.
You said the next time the light flashed, the Seekers will come.
My people switch the lights to red when they move out. And then they reach the bridge in 20 seconds.
Hmm.
What's the meaning of that stone?
It's Calamar's coat of arms and a greeting to merchants who come to the market.
Huh.
What's the animal on it?
A crab. One pincer holding a pearl, the other a stone. It signifies the importance to distinguish between truth and deceit. Duh.
Oh, duh.
Truth and deceit? Why would Calamar write that on their city's arms?
It symbolizes reality and truth to the people of Calamar.
I'm gonna turn this dialogue up even more. I guess all the way. Noise ball?
Hmm? What's that for?
It's for distracting the seekers.
Cool.
Can you pass it over?
Sure. Oops!
Great job. That was my last one.
Oh, nice going.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Good God. Alright, so there's repeat dialogue. Let me see if he's hear anything else about Calamar. There's a banner.
Calamar.
As long as I breathe, the city is not lost.
What exactly are the Seekers doing to the people?
They devour them whole. There's nothing left.
What? You mean just like the big bad wolf? She's not gonna know what that is, right?
You mean like the big bad wolf?
I've been to deserted towns, Kalab and Darsa. They were just empty. No one was there, neither living nor dead.
Ghost towns.
Not one single person. Do you know why?
Because the Seekers devoured them?
Yeah.
Exactly.
Calamar.
As long as I breathe, the city is not lost.
Okay, signal lights?
Why do you use light signals?
The Seekers have much better ears than eyes.
Why do you use light signals? What about this ribbon?
That's from the Centennial Festival, when our city turned 100 years old.
Impossible! The city can't be older than me.
And why is that?
If I tell you, you'd think I'm crazy.
That ship's already sailed.
Guess anything's possible in silence. After all, there are monsters, world worms, and... Spot. What's written there?
Stop your jabbering!
What's written there?
Stop!
Ah, that's the city emblem. Ah, that's the city emblem.
Okay, what else? That's the Calamir. Calamari. Flying crab. Whoa! That was interesting.
You're aware that you're gonna die if you detonate that thing without a fuse.
Then I'll die for Calamar.
Can't you just jury-rig a fuse?
Maybe, with enough time.
Why didn't you pack enough primers?
I trusted Sam's calculations. And as usual, his theories don't survive practical application.
Who's Sam?
I don't want to blow up. I'll find another way to bring the bridge down. I always thought a genuine rebel would pack enough explosives for the job.
You act like I'm a certified rebel or something. I make stuff up as I go along, just like anyone else.
Touchy.
What happens if you can't get the bomb ready?
Then I have my sword.
Against a squad of seekers? Jeez. You're aware that you're gonna die if you detonate that thing without a fuse.
Then I'll die for Calamon.
Left grommet.
There must be a way to destroy it. It's probably easier to move that mountain than wrecking this bridge.
No, the chains support the columns. If they're gone, the whole thing collapses.
Well, sorry. I didn't bring my nail file.
Uh-huh.
A bridge only held by this one ring? Welcome to silence.
The one ring!
One ring to bind me, to drive me into solving this mess. One ring to...
So what else?
Why is it so important to get rid of that bridge? Why not simply blast the Seekers to hell?
Because they'll just keep coming. We need to take the fight to the False Queen. And she's hiding behind the walls of her throne room. No one knows where it is, though.
That's gonna make things difficult, not knowing where it is.
This False Queen, who is she?
She's not the rightful queen, that much is clear. A rightful queen would never allow these creatures.
Well, she wouldn't be called the False Queen.
Shouldn't Silence have a king rather than a queen?
Kings are no better. The last one failed us.
Really? What would you say if the rightful king stood right in front of you?
I'd say, crawl back to whichever hole you came from, you worthless traitor. You turned your back on Silence when we needed you the most. You didn't fight for your throne, so you have no right to claim it. Down with the monarchy! Something along those lines.
Wow.
Down with the monarchy!
Okay. Down with the monarchy. I want to get Spot, though. Can I... Well, the crab's here now. Poop. Let's see if I can do something to get him up here. Because I don't want to traipse all the way back, you know. If I can get him now. Click with Spot onto the waterfall. Oh, okay.
Have a mouthful.
That didn't work before.
Hearing you like this is even more unbearable. Hey, I only meant that, like, literally.
Well, I want to have him spit the water out and project himself. What did it say? Flat spot on the...
Have a mouthful. Wow, you really have a green thumb, Spot. A lot of green thumbs, actually.
So we grew the mushroom. Fart shroom? Oh! This can project...
Welcome to my subconscious.
Oh god.
This one's going to win the fart finals.
Let's try a bubble form then.
Whoa! Absolutely circus worthy.
It's still not getting us him over there. Oh, with him filled with water, I might be able to throw him easier.
Alright, here goes nothing.
Yeah, it's not gonna work.
Blame bad aerodynamics.
Huh?
Have a mouthful.
Why didn't I try this though?
This way you're just too fat. Sorry.
Alright, so let's try back here. Otherwise...
Oh, please! I never want to be reminded of this thing ever again. I'll leave that to you, Spot.
That didn't seem to do anything.
I'll leave that to you, Spot. Have a mouthful. For Spot.
Water the flower and then eat it? I don't know.
Well, enjoy your meal. Knock yourself out.
So you gonna eat that too?
Ugh. Tastes like a sole of a shoe, doesn't it? Yeah, like the meat at the orphanage.
So maybe he'll grow bigger if you eat all the mushrooms. Because he's getting big, he'll be getting big and strong. I don't know. That, huh?
It's a worm eat worm world. It's a worm eat worm world.
Oh, we got more flour though.
Spot's pretty stuffed.
It's stuffed.
Looks like he'll burst any second. Then he'd eat it all again anyway.
Huh. Because he's in big form? Thank you. I didn't realize there were three flowers. I hope this is accomplishing something. Hey, Echo. Go, Spot.
Remember Sadwick's trick with a cannon?
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do.
Whoa!
Nice. That's what I wanted to do. Awesome. So now we're back up here, and we've got Spot.
Down with the monarchy!
Down with the monarchy.
What's that thing crawling after you?
That's my friend, Spot.
You befriended a worm.
He's not a worm, he's a caterpillar.
Oh, pardon me.
Come on, destroy the ring!
Can he?
What's the matter?
We got 20 seconds, then the Seekers will cross the bridge and swarm the camp.
So what do we do now?
I don't know what you'll do, but I'm gonna hold the bridge as long as I can.
Are you nuts?
Oh boy.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Yes! Yes!
How did you do that?
Bot's awesome.
I think I might be impressed.
And I think I'm only dreaming.
And now, to the camp. Your sister's probably already there.
Come on, what are we waiting for?
This way.
Oh, that's who she ran into. Who is that?
You said you knew the way, but we're going in circles. Why don't we wait for my brother?
Does he talk?
That's why, young lady.
Yes, he does.
On top of that, your growling tummy tells me you're hungry, and all the provisions are accounted.
My tummy isn't growling.
Must have been mine then. Just a second. I think I can remember the way.
What was that? So I think that's what they meant by instant subtitles. Let's turn that off and see if that just acts kind of normally. Because we've got... I don't know, it's kind of awkward the way it's presented. The hell? I can't interact with anything? Helped Sam out and took a look around. Well, I can't move her. I'm looking around. Am I just supposed to look all around, kind of thing? Well, I don't get it. I can't make her move. Help Sam out and take a look around. Okay, I would like to do something. So that's Sam. That's the one she mentioned. What's her name? Kyra? Mention him? Okay, that's nice. I can't do anything. Okay. I'm clicking off the screen and it keeps jumping me back to the desktop. I had an option for carnivorous plant, though. I saw it. Carnivorous plant.
That's Horus, messenger of Janus the Old.
Just get him out of that thing.
Strictly speaking, that's a carnivorous plant.
I don't care. Just get him out of there.
Good luck.
Well, come here, you old vagabond.
Oh no, it got you too.
No problem, Renie. It'll take the secretions a while to become corrosive.
That's terrible.
Don't worry. I once read how to interrupt the process. Now if I could just remember.
I'll just break you out. Let my friends go.
So I see the captions, they scroll instead
of... Let him go, I said.
I guess I'll keep it like this. Carnivorous plant. Oh, we're punching it. Okay.
Renie. So it bites down harder.
Oh.
Oh.
Don't worry, though. It's not painful. My hand's kind of numb.
Flowers are so mean.
Ask Sam what he knows about the flowers.
You said you read something about this plant. Do you remember anything now?
Well, digestion may take days.
Wow. Anything else?
These plants can even digest bones.
Ew. What else?
They don't like bitter-tasting things.
What happens if they eat them?
I guess they just spit them out again.
We need something super bitter and gross.
Well, not a sign, but I'm gonna look at everything.
He looks rather crazy. Not bitter. He looks rather crazy.
A plug? Well, what else do we have to look at? Berries? A tombstone.
Is that a tombstone?
Well, yes.
Did someone drown there? In the swamp?
Infinity sign.
And what does this sign mean?
Eternal love, or something along those lines.
That's bitter, but the plant won't care. That's bitter.
Alright, so we can taste the berries. We can go in here. Look at a plug?
This plug.
A stump?
Don't touch that. It'll release poison gas.
Oh.
What?
Kind of swamp gas. Composed of sludge gas and flammable methane.
Well, well.
Methane? Methane. I never heard that. Try to move... Didn't you say that would be bad? Or we could taste mushrooms?
Maybe there's bitter stuff in those bones.
Unlikely. That was a Mydontor, not an herbivore.
What's a Mydontor?
A Donsomio? A Donsomio?
Talk to Horace.
Hang in there.
If I kick this thing, it's just gonna make it bite down more, like he said, right?
Hang in there. Where can I find something bitter?
In the plants.
Okay, which plants?
Bitter ones, I reckon.
Of course.
Helpful.
Hold on, Noah. I mean Sam.
He called him Noah.
Noah's fine, don't worry. How old is your brother?
2.5 times older than me.
See? I bet he can take care of himself.
Yeah, that's also what he thinks. Flowers are stupid. Flowers are stupid.
Okay. So berries are probably gonna be sweet. I don't think it's a good idea to start tasting everything, but that's what we're supposed to be doing, right? Probably these mushrooms are in there. Back. Back.
Mmm. These berries don't taste bitter. They're really tasty. Yum, yum, yum.
What are you doing?
That's
you
cute.
You can't just go and eat everything you want around here. It could be poisonous.
That's what Noah says. You want some?
Well,
open up.
Good throw. Hey,
you're an excellent shot, little lady.
Good catch.
Yep, I am. Nothing bitter in there. Nothing bitter.
All right. Try the mushrooms.
Wonder if these taste bitter.
Those could be poisonous, but. Oh boy.
Oh, wow. Wow.
The colors.